Peter the Great, His Life and World is a 1980 work written by Robert K. Massey. The book won the 1981 Pulitzer Prize for Biography or Autobiography. The book chronicles the life of Peter I of Russia, and is divided into five parts. Old Muscovy. The Great Embassy. The Great Northern War. On the European Stage. And The New Russia. It was adapted in a 1986 TV miniseries.